Forget your cell phone's old alarm or message alerts that only make a noise. Boring. Now you can wake up to a smell with the Japanese app Scentee.
It's the first scent accessory for smartphones, and it plugs right here on the headphone port. There's three different buttons with a central one there that's actually going to deliver the scent. Hopefully you'll be able to see the aroma in action. Oh, look at that.
It also has an LED light that blinks when the scent is released, and you can choose your favorite color for that.
Do you imagine that it will be quite successful?
Imagine your favorite pop star can send you a message, but it's got a smell.
One Direction fans around the world will be absolutely going crazy for that.
The Scentee comes in a variety of scents and flavors, some of which include apple, strawberry, jasmine, mint, coffee, corn soup, and beef rib. Yeah. Okay, so who would want their phone smelling like a rib? Well, the company markets those scents to people who find it hard to stick to their diets.
Obviously, calories are not an issue.
The device will be available in Japan as well as the US through Amazon, and while the Japanese market seems pretty well adjusted to the otter spectrum of invention, case in point, some Americans don't seem so open to the idea.
So you're eating your
food that like
sort
a
of your crappy salad, but then you're gonna smell like it. Beef ribs. I don't think that. I mean, for my world, that wouldn't work. But whatever.
Shannon, I'm seeing that. I'm thinking, don't give me that for Christmas.
I know. I don't think I want my phone smelling like beef ribs.
Beef ribs.
I'm a little scared by that.
Well, whether you're open to the idea or think it stinks, the Scentee, available for both iPhone and Android, will launch November 15th for $35 on Amazon. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.